There we go. Okay, so here we are. I am looking at my dad's computer. Richard Ryder, say hello.
Hey!
All right, and he asked me a great question. How can he have changed his default search engine? So you want to explain what compelled you to make that choice?
Well, the triggering event was, of course, the flap recently on Google's firing of an engineer for writing a well-reasoned but dissident viewpoint on the difference between men and women as far as certain aspects of being in the computer business. The issue is one of freedom of speech, not an issue of who was right. And it's just always been troubling that this is an organization that I frequently disagree with. But even if I didn't, I would not be happy with their lack of privacy, their lack of...
So as a crypt encryption enthusiast, what we say to people like you is, welcome to 2013.
But, I hate to be cutting edge.
Yeah, welcome to four or 5 years ago, but let's get you started. So you've got Chrome open, and to begin with, if you know, Chrome is a Google product, but we're just focusing on the search engine aspect of it. So right now, if you were to type in your what's called Omni box up there, which is where you have www.google.com, when you type in something there, your search return will most likely be Google. Let's give it a try.
Okay. I don't know. Something I know.
Yeah. Let's see what this guy comes up with. Oh, dear. Oh, they, well, at least they got the lightning coming out of your hands right away.
Well, right away, we got a privacy issue here. They've outed me for my secret identity. So
this is
very disturbing, but I'm going to go with it. Okay.
Okay. So first of all, a quick little tip. Hit Control-L. It's always a good tool with search. It'll take you directly without having to use the mouse to the OmniBar.
Just a minute.
Now you can select that now. Well, okay, then you can go to your mouse. But Control-L takes you right to the OmniBar. Right-click on that, and we're going to edit your search settings. You weren't quite on the OmniBar when you hit that click on there.
Okay.
Edit search engine settings.
Okay.
Okay, so right now, most likely, yes, shocking, Google has made them the default search engine. So what we need to do is we want to add a new engine on there. And so click on the Add button there on the right.
Okay.
And then DuckDuck is it's a little, let's see here, what is the exact syntax? It is, well, you can put the name in, which is just DuckDuck. That's whatever you want it to be, DuckDuckGo. Syntax, this is just for your own reference. It doesn't really matter.
Okay.
And then the keyword is, again, DuckDuckGo is fine. And then the URL is...
you want me to put the same thing in there, in the keyword?
It's up to you. Yeah, it's just for your own... option. And then if you want to do a copy paste, I'll just send it to you via message here. Hold on a second.
Yeah, so, sure.
Yeah.
Paste.
There you go. And that's the URL. We'll put that in the description, but hit add. And then key from that also is you have to make it your default. So scroll down a bit. It's probably towards the bottom. Got a lot of stuff on here. Okay, you've already got it on there. So select one of them there and right click on the triple dots on the right. And make left click on it. Yep, make default. That's it. Now if you go, that's it. Yeah, Control L to your OmniBar.
All right.
And type in something again.
My favorite topic.
There you go. And there you are. See how it has come through DuckDuck.